Look, folks, a major focus of All-Star Sunday is going to be the importance of historically black colleges and universities and communities of color impacted by COVID-19, with the NBA and the Players Association committing more than $3 million in funding for scholarships and resources to HBCUs. Team LeBron will be playing for the Thurgood Marshall College Fund. Tell me about it, LeBron.
No, it's a great fund. Obviously, it's represented by someone that represents our black community with the utmost respect in Thurgood Marshall. And, just for us to be able to shed light on that program and shed light on those kids, it means a lot to me and my foundation and the things that we do in my hometown. So I appreciate us even, being in a position to be able to do that. So I'm very thankful.
And David Stern, a founding member of that fund back in 1987. Team Durant will be playing for the United Negro College Fund. Kevin?
Yeah, it's just an honor that, we get to represent so many people and use this platform to help advance, education, our youth, just the world in general. So we're looking forward to it.